five American destroyers arrive at Sydney, Australia, on their way from Hawaii to join the United States fleet in the Far East. There's a cheerful greeting from Australians, and appropriate sentiments of international goodwill are expressed, officially and unofficially. The advance units report not an enemy in sight, but the Navy prefers to double-check. Yep, mate, international friendship was never friendlier. And, hey, wait for him.